Hey guys, if you're like me and you drop this down the tub drain, that fell down that, it goes down about a foot or two. What I used to get it out is I bought a length of chain and a hook on the end. Just put a small S hook on the end of it and then put it down the drain. That and that's down there. And pick it right out. See you guys later.